walk, Mr. North.
What the?
I've been tracking your movements.
Excuse me?
Raquel Hill, out.
Was that a joke?
So if we don't act quickly...
About damn time, John.
John North, I'm pleased to finally meet you in the flesh.
It's nice to finally put a face to the voice.
Likewise, Mr. North. But you're more magnetic on the radio, to be honest. And you are?
Lydia, ex-Georgian SFB.
So, why are you helping us?
Mr. Sims has brought me up to speed on your fight against the Separatists. I believe we can serve each other's interests. I'm looking for a man. He's a high-priority target for Mossad.
Who?
Dr. Sergei Flostov. If you help me locate him, I will assist you in your efforts against the Separatists. As well as in other... activities.
You have yourself a deal. What's the plan, Frank?
If we can eliminate the leadership of these cells while they're disorganized, they'll eventually collapse under their own weight.
It's not a walk in the park, however. Thomas Sidamonitsa and Ina Zakharyan are the leaders of the two strongest Separatist cells operating in Georgia. They're also about to be wed.
If they manage to merge their forces, the Separatists would become a real threat to the sitting government.
So, we pop one of them and make it look like a setup, let them take each other out after.
You read my mind. JSOC has already signed off on neutralizing Sidamonitsa.
But where?
The wedding is being held in Kozori in 2 days' time.
I grew up near Kozori. I could sketch a city map.
Good. You go on ahead and find a spot to scope the target.
I'm on it.
It's a wedding, so make sure there's a clear line of sight of the church. I know I can trust you, Lydia. Keep an open comm channel.
Got it.
Tick-tock.
Of course, Mr. North.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.